Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare.
सर्वस्य प्रभवः मत्तः सर्वं प्रवर्तते इति मत्वा भजन्ते मां बुधा भाव समन्विता. बुधा दोज वर लियर लर्नेड. बुधा मीन्स लर्नेड पंडित. आं सर्वस्य प्रभवः मत्तः सर्वं प्रवर्तते इति मत्वा भजन्ते मां बुधा भाव समन्विता. कृष्ण आई एम द सोर्स ऑफ ऑल इमानेशंस. इजंट इट? Everything has emanated from me. Krishna is the source of all emanations. Everything has emanated from Krishna. That means everything is Krishna's property. Isn't it? Krishna is the only proprietor. Upanishad says, Isavasyam idam sarvam. Upanishad says, Veda. Topmost person of Veda is called Upanishad. Isa Vasyam Idam Sarvam. Everything belongs to Isa, Supreme Lord. Whatever you see, find here in this universe material world, you should understand that everything belongs to Krishna, Isa, Supreme Lord. It's all His property. Everything has emanated from Him. सर्वस्य प्रभव मत्वा सर्वं प्रवर्तते इति मत्वा भजन्ते मां बुद्धा भाव समन्विता. दोज आर बुद्धा लर्नेड रियल लर्नेड पंडित. दे नो इट इन दैट मूड भाव दे डू माय भजन. भजन्ते इति मत्वा भजन्ते मां बुद्धा भाव समन्विता. इन दिस मूड दिस भाव दैट इज लविंग मूड. Loving mood, I am Krishna's. I am Krishna's property. I am Krishna's. This is Krishna's property. Yes. Ranti Deva saw Ibrahima as part of the Supreme Personal Godhead, Hari Samandhi Vastuna. Yes. This is relationship of Krishna. You understand? He never sees material relationship, bodily relationship, relationship Krishna. And here. भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर से अमार बोलिते प्रभु आर किछु नाय तुमि आमार पिता बंधु भाई. ओ लॉर्ड देयर इज नथिंग आई कैन से माइन. एवरीथिंग योर्स. यू आर माय फादर. यू आर माय मदर. यू आर माय फ्रेंड. यू आर माय ब्रदर. यू आर एवरीथिंग टू मी कृष्ण. सो व्हाट फादर यू वांट टू गो एंड सी. Father, mother, where is she? She is not here? Not here? Where is that? Nagari. Nagari not here? Where is Nagari? Mahaprasad. Is he hearing my voice? She writes to me, my father, mother comes to Calcutta, I'll go and see. What father, mother you want to see? Krishna is my father, Krishna is my mother. Real father and mother is Krishna. Real father and mother is Guru who gives you Krishna. When call cuts Krishna consciousness unto you. Who gives prem bhakti and lotus to Krishna? Chaitanya Mangal said, Sei se parama bandhu. से पिता माता से परम बंधु. से पिता माता श्री कृष्ण तो कणे जई प्रेम भक्ति दाता. श्री कृष्ण चरणे जई प्रेम भक्ति दाता. सकल जन्मे पिता माता सभी कृष्ण गुरु नहीं मिले भज हे कृष्ण गुरु नहीं मिले भज हे चैतन्य मंगल से परम बंधु से पिता माता श्री कृष्ण चरण जय प्रेम भक्ति दाता इज माय सुप्रीम फ्रेंड इज माय फादर एंड मदर Who gives prem bhakti at the lotus feet of Krishna? Understand? He is real father and mother. Guru is real father and mother who gives prem bhakti at lotus feet of Krishna. He is our supreme friend. He is our real father and mother. Sakal janme pita mata sat pai. Krishna guru nahi mile bhajai hiyai. Every birth you have father and mother. Isn't it? Without father and mother, you cannot have birth. Huh? But they are not real father and mother. Material father and mother, they give you material birth, give you material body, temporary, subject to annihilation, death. They are not real father and mother, unreal father and mother, material relationship. But daily relationship is not real relationship, temporary material relationship, subject to destruction. When body is destroyed, relationship finished, gone, no more relation. Is there relationship? Is there? No. But our relationship with Krishna is eternal. Perfect, eternal, loving relationship. Our relationship with Krishna is perfect, eternal, loving relationship. Real. It's not temporary relationship. Material world, material relationship, body relationship, temporary. When body is finished, relationship is finished. One who inculcates Krishna consciousness unto you, one gives prem bhakti at lotus feet of Krishna, that Guru is your real father, mother, is a supreme friend. Yes, is a real father and mother. But material father, mother, unreal father, mother. You understand? Being captured by Maya, covered up with ignorance, you are calling your unreal father and mother as father and mother. You're not calling the real father and mother and father and mother, Isn't it? Unreal father and mother as father and mother is material. That's not real father and mother. Unreal father and mother. Real father and mother is Krishna, real father and mother is Guru, who gives prem bhakti at lotus feet of Krishna. Yeah. You should understand. One who knows, he is real Pandit, learn it. Do you understand? Is one samandha, one relationship. Bandhudara sutasuta tavadasidas. Saita samandesa vama prayas. This is only one samandha, one relationship. That is relationship with Krishna. Do you understand? Krishna samandha darsana. To see the relationship of Krishna. One who sees the relationship of Krishna, eternal, perfect, loving relationship is real. Pandit, learn it. Pandit person. Is Mahabhagavata. Is Mahabhagavata Bhagavata Uttama. You understand? He sees Krishna only everywhere. And sees relationship of Krishna, everything in Krishna. The Krishna's. Rantidev was such a Mahabhagavata. A grihastha who is a householder, he should develop such Krishna consciousness. He'll see everything Krishna's. Home and heart, Krishna's. Property, Krishna's. Yes. relationship, family, members, they are all Krishna's servant and maid-servant. Bandhudara, Suto, Suta, Papa, Dasi, Das, Saita, Samandesa, Amar, Prayas. Oh Lord, my friend, whom I say, my friend, he is your servant. Whom I say, my wife, oh Lord, she is your maid-servant. Whom I say, my son, he is your servant. Whom I say, my daughter, she is your maid-servant. All are everybody your servant and maid-servant. They don't belong to me, they belong to you. This is the only relationship. Krishna samandhi vastuna, that relationship with Krishna. I want to establish that relationship.